What's up, internet? We are here in the town. It is May 20th, 2019. We are here trying desperately to get our mail. It's a daily struggle for us all, I'm sure. And HRA is saying our house is not great, but it's okay, I guess, if they can be asked. But what do we get from our old pals at the museum? Probably a bunch of paperweights, but maybe we'll get something good. We have a tribalite, and two tails. Okay, so we actually got a couple of decent things. The fishing tourneys are coming. Yay. Although, I don't think they last until this late at night. For Sundays, we might have to play a lot earlier. I don't like that, but I did save those black basses. They are black basses, but they're large black basses. For just such an occasion. Because I want to win the fishing tourney trophy of trophiness. Alright. I would like to sell some nonsense like this and this and this and this and this. And we will get very close to a bank payment. But alas, we're not there yet. Maybe by the end of the night we will be. That's kind of a nice chair. I don't think we need it though. That's kind of a nice one too. Nothing in shirts. I don't need more chairs though. Nothing for us today, but we can, of course, buy our daily intake of flowers. Because we need them. Without them, the town wouldn't be half as pretty as it is. And it's important that the town is pretty. Alright, we got some yellow pansies. Gotta get closer to finishing this acorn in our new row. And we are getting close. I'll take that, thank you. See ya, Nook. And the frogs greet us tonight because it's just that kind of day. There's a mosquito around here, I can hear it. But we don't need mosquitoes, we already have one. What we need is more awesome flowers for our awesome garden, for our awesome town. Now, I don't need to plant one here. I do need to plant one here. Alright. Anyone new in town? Doesn't look like it. Nope. No one new in town. In fact, we have less people than ever. But at the very least, we don't have a place right there, which is kind of awkward. Burl, do you need something done today? Aw, she took care of it. Well, these things happen sometimes. Can't be upset with Burl about that. Next, we'll see if Booker did his job right today. He did. And let us witness the beauty of our weird lack of animation and pose change. And now we're reanimating. But I want this shirt, even though it's crappy. Also, on this wanted poster, I'm pretty sure that's supposed to be Ganon and the final boss of all the Battletoads games. I think. Alright. Copper! Nothing going on, Copper? You're breaking my heart. We need to be able to do something. There's gotta be some special events. But no! No events were to be had. That makes the day very boring. Who lives here? No. Right. Ellie. Okay, sure. Why not? I'll pretend I know who you are. I'm getting you out of bed in about 1 minute. Let's see if she does go to bed early. I want to push you out that door so badly, Ellie, but I can't. I have a problem. Maybe you have a problem. What's your problem, Ellie? I'm not picking on you. You're mean. Also, this is something dumb. You can't get into chairs unless they're facing you. They fixed this in other Animal Crossing games. I'm not pushing you. You're pushing me. I'm just standing here. Because I want to see if your house closes up in like 30 seconds. Come on, Ellie. I'm not that mean. Also, you're the one preventing me from leaving your house right now. If anyone's the villain here, it's you. Really good music, though. I think this is KK Ballad. I don't know if it's true if you can play as Midna in Hyrule Warriors. I played that game once the day it came out, like 5 years ago on the Wii U. And I found it to be really not good. But those are those warrior games, so I don't think any of them are good. Yes, it is KK Ballad. Yep, she went to bed. I'll take that fossil, thank you. There's really nothing going on tonight, it seems. No events being planned. No quests. I got a ball I can go kick into the river. Well, I guess every once in a while you're gonna get one of those boring days where just nothing happens. Go away, ball. No one likes you. Maybe Rhoda's got something for us to do. Why is Spike down here? Maybe he will. Now again, it's really creepy that she has leopard and cow skins in her house. I will take glasses to Pearl, sure. I'm doing it, just give me the thing. Goodbye. Are you spying on Rhoda, Spike? Sorry. Don't get angry at me. It's okay to be behind on consoles and stuff. I mean, I'm still working on my collection of Super Nintendo games. Don't get me started on the Sega Saturn. There's so many games for that console I still need. And the Dreamcast. I mean, I only have like 3 Dreamcast games and they're all terrible. I need to make videos on them at some point and I really don't want to play Seventh Cross Evolution or Blue Stinger. But I've got to at some point. Especially now that I can actually record my Dreamcast stuff. I've been thinking about maybe trying to find like a Dreamcast upscaler for HDMI. You can get them for not too expensive on eBay, but I don't know. Again, I just don't have any Dreamcast games, so I'm not sure it would be worth it. Winnie! Wearing cow skin, which is kind of creepy. You need something? Wow. Just no one has anything for us tonight. Glowy Spot, you'll never fail me. 3,000 bells, thank you. Take that fossil. Will Cookie have something for us today? I'm doubtful. She never has anything for us. I don't really want to go to the other town tonight, though. Man. I mean, I think today's just going to be a short one, just because there's nothing going on. I don't really want to go to the other town. I'll do that tomorrow, I think. I think what we'll do instead is gather some bells, maybe by fishing or something. Once we get a bank payment, we'll probably just go pay it off, and then go do punch out, and then call it. Because I just don't think today's going to be a long day. Alright. The best fishing spot is actually upstream, so we'll go there. For the chance at the best stuff. Kinda surprised there's just nothing going on today. I mean, it happens, but it's not super common. Come on, fishy fish. Come on, fishy fish. One of these things. How many spaces do I have? Five. Okay. Just be careful not to destroy my flower bed. That'd be sad. Come on, Mr. Fishy Fish. Oh, hey, carp. Fish. Ah. Come on, Mr. Fishy Fish. No. That's probably an awesome fish, too, and we just wasted our opportunity. But like the one fish we don't have right now that we can get. Another one of these guys. Those guys are way too common. I don't care for them. Come on, fishy fish. Fishing carp. Got room for two more. There's no fish there. There's a fish over here, though. There's another fish. Whoa, that was really delayed. Not good. Oh, don't be like that. Come closer, Mr. Fish. Ah! I'm bad at fishing today. Come on, Mr. Fish. There we go. We got a bass guitar. Fish. Nope. Super antsy time go. My favorite fish to catch in AC would probably be the coelacanth, because it's the most interesting of all the fish. Across all of them. Like, they're just one of the few ones that are standout fish. Oh no. Oh no. I guess we'll get rid of. That guy. There we go. Now, we've got some fish. But will it be enough to appease the bell monster that is Tom Nook? I guess we'll find out. Will it be enough? Oh, we don't need a lovely chair, but we can sell all this. That's just enough for a bank deposit. I don't have any paper, though. Is that going to be enough for both? Yes, it is. Alright. Write a letter to our pal, Mr. Museum. Write a second letter to our pal, Mr. Museum. That'll be all of that that we need. I like the giant leaf umbrella. It's very Karopi. Guess we could see if Pierce and Cube have anything else to do, because I think we're pretty much done with everything for the day right now. Cube, you're very much letting me down right now. Maybe Pierce will have something. Frog? Frog? Doesn't look like there's an actual frog in that pond though, but I can hear it. Pierce. How are you doing, buddy? Alright, we can do this quest. That'll give us something to do for a few minutes. Alrighty, let's go talk to Pearl. Running. And fortunately, we can still get over here without trampling all the flowers. So we can still run. Hooray. Just wait, she'll have given it to Ellie or something dumb. Aw. Thanks, Pearl. Awesome, the cat is currently sleeping on my backpack, on my couch. But he's doing okay, I think. Haven't heard him complain any. Frog? I think we should catch more frogs for our garden. Not a frog. Why are you croaking like a frog, you stupid crayfish? Pierce respectfully does not run through my flowers, even though he doesn't need to worry about it. I am amazing. Thank you for noticing, buddy. Frog. I mean, I know we need a crocoid, but I would very much like a frog. In addition to the other frog we have. Just to add to the authenticity of it. Frog. Got a frog! Yes, I did save frog for my garden. I have a zen garden in my house and it need frog sounds. I already have a frog and I've got a bunch of crocoids, but I figured another frog would make up for the fact that I don't have a perfect set of crocoids just yet. So it needs a lily pad chair, I guess. Well, until I get a more permanent spot for it, sit here. Because frogs need to be by your pond. Where else would you keep frogs? Alright, there's that. What else? Well, maybe we'll get some fruit or something. Like I said, I think I'm going to keep tonight short just because there's really nothing going on. I don't want to go to the other town or anything right now because I know there's no events or anything on the horizon, but I'll collect a few fruits and sell them as well just to give us something to do. I'd like for this to at least go to like half an hour. But I think that's sort of one of the pratfalls of Animal Crossing, is at some point, you know, you just sort of run out of stuff to do and it just becomes doing your daily chores and that's it. When you're in days like this where nothing happens, you kind of just have to do this. But, you know, I guess that's part of the realistic Animal Crossing experience as well. I might deck out of doing some NES stuff tonight, though. There's the train guilting me into not going to the town next door. Like always. Which I don't think I have that umbrella. Maybe I'll buy that. Just to work on my catalog a little. That should be more than enough for an umbrella. That's a really cheap umbrella, too. I guess it is a leaf. We really need more tickets, too. Now, the problem with this umbrella is it reminds me a lot of My Neighbor Totoro, and that annoys me. But it also reminds me of Kuropi, and I liked Kuropi, so... Out of the way, Spike. Does that look like spinning? Huh. I guess I could order another lily pad table from Nooks as well. Give that frog a place to hang out in our garden. I'm still not sure about those merlions, though. I feel like we should probably move the pond back a square, put the sideways merlions. Put the merlions sideways, thank you, brain. I think Gulliver's here. He was just here like yesterday. Maybe he'll finally give us the Chinese lioness that we're missing. That would be nice. I like souvenirs, I just like souvenirs that I don't already have. Which at this point I believe is the Chinese lioness and the Mouse of Truth. Please stop talking, Gulliver. You're very long-winded. What did we get? Yay! Chinese lioness. That's going in our garden. Unless we already have the lioness and we need the lion, in which case... Crap. You've still forsaken me, Gulliver. I guess we'll find out. I'm glad I took a second stroll down to the seaside, though, or I would not have run into Gulliver. And I would have looked rather foolish. And I wouldn't have even known. I love my decoids. Gulliver, you've screwed me again. I need the other one. Crap. Alright, well, I'm gonna go buy another table for my other frog, I guess. At least until Nook develops technology that will allow me to order gyroids I don't have. I wish that technology existed. It would make life so much easier for us. Or else we'd be done at that point. Mm-hmm. You know, that's one feature I like about new Animal Crossings, is there's like a flea market day where you can go into your villager's house and buy stuff from them. And the problem is 90% of the stuff they have, they don't want to sell, and it's always the stuff that's really cool, but, you know, at least sometimes if you see something another villager has, chances are they could possibly give it to you. And that's pretty cool. Let's see. I don't think it'll be with the Zen Garden stuff. I should probably buy some of those lanterns too. Let's see. There's the lily pad table. I will order one of those. Thank you. How many gyroids have we gotten in our catalog? I'm genuinely curious. I should look at my catalog more often. 79. I think there's like 120 of them, so we're missing a few. Bye. Oh, we're missing a mini Squelchoid. I think there's one Metatoid we're missing. I know we're missing one Crocoid. Got all the Decoids, though. I'm missing that tall Oboid. I sold that, I guess, or something. There's so many space and like robot gyroids. We're missing one of the Halvoids, which sucks because I love them so much. Got all the Lullaboids, so that's kind of nice. Basically, I have half the completed sets of my favorite gyroids, but not all of them. This might go well in this end garden. Maybe. Maybe I'll try and put it in our house and we'll see. But first let's go mail ourselves some fossils and stuff for Phyllis. Guys, we gotta go do that. That way, walk inside. Phyllis! Alright, first things first, I gotta make a deposit. Ooh. Oh, we're making our way towards the next prize. I think it's 5 million bells. Alright, we gotta mail 2 letters. And mail this. Okay. Let's go see what this looks like in our garden. Just genuinely curious now. I definitely think those lanterns would look good there. But the problem is we're limited to how much space we have. So I think I'm gonna turn off KK Ska because it's not that good a song. Yeah, that could kind of work. Maybe put it in front of the pond or something. Kind of wish you could flip it though. Like just mirror flip it on a vertical plane so that it was pointing to the left instead of the right in that shot, and if you could put them like right here instead, you could like have your pond almost hidden by like a little giant leaf bush or something. That'd be kind of neat. Anyway, that's something worth thinking about. And I'm changing this because I'm getting annoyed by KK Ska. Gonna go to Old Faithful. And our hamster and goldfish seem to be getting along pretty well as bestest friends. That's pretty great. And I know it's been short, but I think we'll call it for tonight because there's just not really anything going on tonight. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed, and if you did, follow the stream to know when we go live, because we do this every night, usually with more stuff going on, but tonight's a bit of a weird night where it's just way too quiet. You might also want to check out and subscribe to my YouTube channel to see everything else I do, which is a lot of stuff, and not just Animal Crossing, but all games. Mostly ones you've never heard of, but still, all games. And if you really want to make my day, check out the show's PayPal or Patreon. Support the show any way you can so that I can continue to do what I do to the best of my abilities. Plus, you get yourself on the Discord and we can talk about awesome things like catching more frogs for your Zen garden and occasionally running into your friend Gulliver when you didn't realize he was there because you just happened to miss that one square he was sitting on. You know, that's just a little bit of good fortune that I went back there, I guess. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you next time. Peace out, Internet.